jar casts a prism's rainbow onto a cherry wood tabletop. Over an ashtray, a peach pit, a box of matches. I existed there somewhere, between blue and violet. Reclined on an enfelted slab, until you, fate, picked me up. The collar of my shirt gingerly pinched between your fingers, and with great, round cheeks, you blew some ash from my shoulder. A polite gesture I didn't take lightly.